Some breaking news to share with you. About 30 Monroe County students were treated and released today after a bus versus car accident. Now, the district says it happened this afternoon at Highway 41 and Industrial Park Road. They say both high school and middle school students were on board, but none of the students were seriously hurt. Superintendent Mike Hickman praised first responders for their quick response in helping the students and both drivers. They say the wreck remains under investigation.